I just think they're opportunists who have found a niche in the market. Good luck to them, because they're glorified salespeople that go into companies and basically sit down and listen to what the management have to say, and then end up writing a report which reflects what the management says inside the company.